Hello and welcome to NBC News. You're watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. After a long wait, on July 29, the results of Maharashtra SSC board were declared, in which the state result was 95.30%. Girls once again won with 96.91%, while 93.98% boys passed this examination. Nagpur district recorded 93.84% pass percentage this year, which is the highest in the last 5 years. Whereas in 2019, Orange City had the lowest pass percentage compared to other cities with 62.27. Konkan region has secured the first position in the 10th board with 98.77%, while Aurangabad has secured the last position with 92%. The result has been declared on the official website. The board conducted SSC examination from 3rd March to 23 March. An examination of geography could not be conducted due to coronavirus and lockdown. The paper was later cancelled. The board then decided to give the average score of the cancelled paper. Ganesh Utsav is in trouble due to transition of COVID-19. With a view to curbing the transition, NMC Commissioner Tukaram Munde has appealed to celebrate Ganesh Utsava in the house instead of organizing public Ganesh Utsav. Munde suddenly goes out on a visit for several days to make the citizens aware and to take action against those who violate the instructions. On Tuesday too, he suddenly arrived to visit the Chitar holy area of the city, where he saw sculpture violating rules. Munde warned them and a fine of rupees 5,000 to 10,000 was imposed for trespassing and violating the rules. With a score of 99.40% in the 10th state board examination, Nagpur Samiksha Parathe is a first. The special thing is that she got 100 out of 100 marks in Sanskrit, Mathematics and Sociology. Samiksha is a student at a JP English school, Ramana Maruti. She achieved this score without any tuition classes. Most parents now give their children extra tuition classes outside of the school. This success of the Samiksha is commendable and inspiring for students from ordinary families. Samiksha's father is retired from government service, while Mother Renuka is housewife. There is an elder brother and grandmother in the house along with mom and dad. Samiksha is fond of science and wants to become an engineer in future, and at the same time to get rid of the problems of women by participating in a social work. She also has a special interest in dance and singing. On Wednesday, where 379 people recovered from corona on one side and the other side, 305 new cases of corona were reported, due to which this figure has reached 4,792. This is the highest record ever, also with 11 more patients succumbed in the day. The fatalities count has gone up to 107, including 66 deaths from the city and the rest 16 from rural and 25 from out of Nagpur. In 3,005 cases, 25 cases of IgGMC, 4 of GMC, 64 of AIIMS, 25 of NIRI, 54 of MAPSU, 53 of private labs, 15 of antigen tests. Of the total 4,792 data, 1,253 cases are from rural and 107 cases are from outside the district. Apart from this, there are 4 cases of other districts who were admitted to the medical and Mayo of Nagpur for the further treatment. India's army became more powerful now. It is the moment after the fire of fighter jets landed at the Indian Air Force Ambala Air Base on Wednesday. On reaching India, there was a wave of happiness among the whole country. The same scene was seen in Nagpur city. BJP celebrated this with the crackers, and it was celebrated by Nagpur's BJP workers, Nagpur at Darodkar Chowk. In the event led by MLA Girish Vyas, everyone welcomed Rafael by distributing sweets. District Collector Ravindra Thakre has appealed to the people not to believe in such rumors, as there has been no meeting at the District Collector office regarding implementation of a lockdown during Raksha Bandhan and Eid. Ravindra Thakre said strict action will be taken against those who spread misleading information on social media. The District Collector clarified that action is being taken against those spreading such rumors by conducting a thorough investigation through Cyber Cell Department. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, please stay tuned with NBC News. Please stay safe. Please take good care of yourself. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye.